Hey friends, and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about fixing the issue with controller not working while playing the game Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, or you are simply Switch Pro controller is not recognized. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. First of all, in the basic step, you need to launch your Steam, click on the library option, right click on the Sparking Zero, choose option properties, click on the controller tab, and here under the override for Sparking Zero, from the drop down list, choose the option disable Steam input, close it. Nextly is close the Steam completely. Even from the system tray also, right click and choose the option exit Steam. Wait for it to completely shut down. Now once the Steam is closed, click on start menu, type in Steam and choose the option run as administrator. This will go ahead and launch the Steam in administrative privilege, and then go ahead and relaunch your Dragon Ball Sparking Zero and check the issue of controller not working has been fixed out or not. If this simple step doesn't help you fix out the issue, let's proceed with the next step. In next step, if you are using any kind of key mapping software, I highly recommend to uninstall DS4. DS4 Windows is a key mapping software. Make sure you completely uninstall and instead of DS4, use DualSense. I'll share the link of this software in the description of this video. If you are using DS4, even from the system tray, expand it, right click and choose option exit to completely close DS4, and then you need to download this DualSense X software, install it and use this software and then play the game to fix out the issue of control not working in Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. Now if this method also failed to work out, let's proceed with the third step. In third step, launch Steam, go to library, select your game and first of all launch the game. Now right in the game, click on the option options to open the settings menu. Now from here, click on the option controls and camera. Now here are the few settings that you need to change. It is showing player control settings, which is showing as player 1. So whatever the settings under the player 1 are showing, like control display, vertical camera and other settings are showing right over here in this field, make sure you exactly mirror these settings with player 2. Go ahead, note down all these settings. After clearing all the settings under the player control settings, switch to player 2 and make sure whatever the settings are in the player 1, you must exactly mirror the settings to player 2. After changing control and camera, then here is accessibility option. Click on it. Same thing you need to do right over here. Under the player 1, whatever the settings are configured right over here, select player 2 and make sure you exactly mirror the settings for player 2 also. Once you've done so, save these changes, then go ahead and relaunch the game, and this will completely fix out the issue of controller not working while playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. If this method also failed to work out, let's proceed with the next step. This step is specially for the Switch Pro controllers because they have complained that it is not recognized while playing the game. So for those users that are using Switch Pro controller, here I have a software with the name Better Joy. Scroll down and next to a release is click on the option latest release and then scroll down and download its zip folder. Save the file onto a system. Once the file is saved, open the zip folder, click on the option extract all and then choose the option extract to extract the zip downloaded file. Now here the software is Better Joy for Simu. Right click and choose the option run as administrator. Now once it is launched, the controller whichever you are using, go ahead and plug in and then click on this arrow key, scroll down and you will find the option of show X input. Make sure this particular option must be check mark and then hit apply. After applying the changes, click on the option add controller. This will go ahead and find all the controllers. Simply select the controller and click on this right arrow key to add the controller into the game and hit the option apply. Once you have done so, you will be able to play the game. And to prevent it is not recognized in future, click on start menu and type in game controller and click on the option Setup USB Game Controller. Now click on the option Advanced and another preferred device, your controller will be shown right over here. I have a screenshot which I will share you right with you, right like this. So from a drop down list, you need to choose the controller X360 for Windows. This will go ahead and make Windows that instead of Switch Pro controller, you are connected using a Xbox 360 device, and in turn help you completely fix out the issue of controller not working or Switch Pro controller not showing while playing the game Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. So as of now, this is all about it, friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.